So I'm kind of like I'm a cliche. I was born in District 6 at the age of 3, moved out to Mitchell's Plain, forced removals. So I'm a big believer that all that happened for a reason, and it was a good coming from a bad. And if I look at everything that has happened to me in my life and all the people that I've met and all the decisions that I've made, I've ended up still being a graffiti artist. I was chosen. The reason why I come to small towns specifically is because small towns need it the most. The Once Upon a Town project, these artworks, just go in, paint the homes. I'm not coming in to save lives. I'm not coming here to preach. I'm not coming here to tell you, get an education. It's not forced. It's what I do. The art is what I do. I want to learn to get to know my country. Nothing great was ever achieved sitting at home.